exercise 5.2, fifth sum, third subdivision. So is going to third subdivision. X square divided by 25 minus y square divided by 144, that is equal to 1. So this is the hyperbola. Why? Because b is going to minus b. So x square by a square minus y square b square is equal to 1. It is called hyperbola. Hyperbola, the two type. The first type is x square by a square minus y square b square is equal to 1. The second type is y square by a square minus x square by b square is equal to 1. That is the first type and the second type. First to find, identify the type of the conic. So this is called the first type or second type. So this one is the first type. Why? Because x is the first term. Suppose y is going to for that side, this is going to second type. The first type is x square divided by a square minus y square divided by b square is equal to 1. So type 1. So this type 1. Next x square by, so this one y square by a square minus x square divided by b square is equal to 1. This one type 2. Okay. So this is general form of this one is x minus 0 the whole square whole divided by 25 minus y minus 0 the whole square divided by 144 is equal to 1. Okay. So since the general form of the hyperbola is x minus h, so x minus h the whole square by a square minus y minus k the whole square divided by b square is equal to 1. Now a square is equal to this one 25, next b square is equal to 144. The biggest number is 25 only. Why? Because this is minus 144, that is the lowest number, minus 144. If you mean the minus consider putting your value upon here, it is the main point of the hyperbola. Okay. Why? Because this is the 25, the smallest number. 144, this is the highest number. There is no consider for that point. That point. This is the highest number. First value should be highest number. Second value is going to lowest number. Only for hyperbola. Okay. So a square is equal to, now a is equal to 5. B is equal to this one 12. Okay. What? So since the transfer axis, the conic is, conic is, this is type 2, conic is type 1, conic is type 1, and transfer axis, transfer axis is along to x axis, the transfer axis along to x axis. Okay. The next, first to find out the center. The first one, to find out the value of center. So center h comma k, that is equal to, center is h comma k, h is equal to 0, next k is equal to 0. So the form of this one, center 0 comma 0. Next to find out the value of vertices. Vertices is, the first vertices is A. That is called this one h plus this one a comma k. Next one a dashed h minus a comma k. Okay. So h is equal to 0. So 0 plus a value 5. So 0 plus 5 comma 0. Next a dashed 0 minus 5 comma 0. Next a of 5 comma 0 a dashed minus 5 comma 0. So vertices is completed. Next is going to the value of foci. Foci value is s value, that is h minus plus c. Next to the second one is k. Next a dash s dash h minus c. Next to k value. Next c square is equal to the form of c square, that is equal to, so ellipse value a square minus b square. C square value ellipse a square minus b square. So this one is a hyperbola. A square is equal to a square plus b square. C square is equal to a square plus b square. So which implies that c square is equal to a square 25 plus 144 is equal to 169. Now c is equal to 13. C is equal to c square, that is equal to 69. So C is equal to 13. Next is going to find out the value of 40, that is S of H going to 0 plus 13 comma 0, S dash 0 minus 13 comma 0. So S of 13 comma 0, next S dash of minus 13 comma 0, okay. Next, the last one is the directrice. The directrice x is equal to plus or minus a by e. X is equal to plus or minus a by e. To find out the value of a by e, a e is equal to c. The shortest shortcut method, a is equal to c. E is equal to c by a. Next, E is equal to C. C is going to value of 13. 13 divided by next A. A is equal to 5. So 5 by 13. That is the value. So the other way of the E find out the values is equal to 1 plus B square divided by A square. That is the other formula. Okay, ma. Next, X equal to plus or minus A value. A value is going to S equal to 5. So S equal to 5 is equal to 13 divided by 5. S equal to plus or minus 25 divided by 13. Okay, ma. Next is going to the diagram. First, let us take the graph sheet. Y axis, consider that this is X axis. That is called X, X dash, Y, Y dash. Okay. First, note the point of the focus, vertices. So, vertices 5, 0. This is 5, 0. That is called this one. B, A, 5, 0. This one, A dash minus 5. This is minus 5, there. A dash minus 5, 0. This one, 5, 0, A value. Okay, ma. This is the vertices. So, this passing through the hyperbola is going to vertices. That is the hyperbola. Okay, ma. Next, focus. So, focus means S of 13, 0, S of minus 13, 0. So, it's extended this value. So, this one is S dash minus 13, 0. This one, S 13, 0. Okay, ma. So, the direct latex electrum, it is called the latex electrum equation. Next is directrice equation. The first directrice equation x is equal to minus 25 divided by 13. The second directrice equation is x is equal to 25 divided by 13. That's all. Okay, wow. So this one the center. Center means C 0, 0. So this one center, this one vertices, this one focus. So next directrice, this one vertices, next one focus. That's all.